Jace now.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry.
We saw Jace for like 10 minutes.
He wanted that candy.
And then he was gone. God,
they're people.
Oh, that's not good.
It's kind of creepy. It's like this is what they were doing when the hammer strikes hit.
It's all that's left of them. Ash.
Shit, man, look at them. They were running for their lives.
And they've lasted all these years.
Yeah. It's a mass grave, people. Let's show what respect we can.
Jeez. Gears 3 is going real heavy.
Mm-hmm. It's gone all Winter Soldier.
Whoa! Dizzy. Oh, God.
There's nobody around so far. Nobody alive, anyway.
Dizzy, you're breaking up. Damn, lost him.
Did you have subtitles on for that?
Okay.
I did.
We better assume that was someone's great. Got us in their sights.
What do I even have? Okay. My usual loadout. Gotcha.
They gave me a long shot.
Yeah, I saw that. That's what made me.
Somebody.
Oh.
Well, we can't say Dizzy didn't warn us.
Hello! Anyone there? Hey, we just want to trade! Guess not.
Well, I thought I had it.
Stay sharp. And watch out for more accidents.
Oh, boy. Did you find the way out? Oh, no. Is it?
I think it's this way.
Oh, you're right.
Oh. Hey, stop. What? What?
That was immediate.
What just happened?
Shit. A trap.
Oh.
They've rigged the whole place with traps.
He took off left, around the corner.
Okay.
Follow that asshole. Don't lose him.
I never saw him. I never had him.
Ashman.
Ashman.
You better keep up.
Over there.
When you want to cover you,
I just saw him.
It's kind of cool.
Stay sharp. Anything could be a trap.
This is great.
Anything.
That's just how I live my life day to day. That looks like a trap.
Checkpoint.
Man, this guy must be cross-eyed.
Fall back! It's another trap!
Get down. Called it.
Now, where did that asshole go?
Oh, don't worry. He'll show up again.
Oop.
There he is. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Polyps, that's no good.
Look, that guy's out of his goddamn mind. I mean, how the hell does he even get him in there? A box of polyps? What the fuck?
I was just thinking that. Like, who just has a box of polyps?
Let's take a look in here.
Oh, okay. I was gonna take a look in here.
Where?
Doesn't look like there's much of anything. Oh, did I see a sparkle? I see sparkly something. I'm gonna go take it.
I see a couple of sparkles.
It's just a regular Lancer. And some cog tags, hey.
A.
Something. So if you want a regular Lancer, there it is. Oh, you had a hammer burst. I see
I'm
why.
I'm sticking with the hammer burst.
That's a decision you can make, I guess.
It worked out last time.
During the zombie level? I guess. Yeah. Those died in one hit, though. Suddenly the world of Gears is just full of garage doors.
That slam shot.
Oh, classic. Classic video game garage door. Mm. A lot of chest high walls. Woo!
Oh, shit.
That's also bad.
You fucking amateur! You think you can scare us off, huh? We're Gears!
Alright, Jace.
You know,
Jace. Come on.
Don't encourage him.
Alright. Sorry,
Mark. He probably doesn't like Gears.
We better
Motherfucker!
Wow.
Did that wipe us all?
No,
which is
I'm
me.
Fine.
Okay. Because it took the other two AIs out, too. It didn't kill them, like it killed me, but like, Damn.
It didn't give me much of a chance to pick you up.
Didn't give me much of a chance to, like, react. I went to try and roll, and it just was like, nah, I'm just gonna kill you.
Look out! You fucking amateur! You think you can scare us off, huh? We're gears!
Save your breath, Chase. Come on.
No respect.
Alright, alright. Sorry, Marcus.
What the hell? We better check that out.
I won't even let me
like care.
There, I triggered it with the camera.
Now you see that shit there? That ain't funny.
Does it like give ammo if you?
Is that ammo there? Hey, asshole!
This fucking guy.
Missed it.
Like, this is actually kind of creepy.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, pops.
Whoop, that's not gonna harm you.
You alright back there?
Yep.
Punch those polyps.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck them up. Bloop.
Oh, those flowers.
Well, that looks cozy. You think anyone's home?
They're coming!
Oh, that's not good.
Mm.
Whoa! Hey,
hey there! Hold their fire! God damn it, we're gears!
That's why they're shooting at us. I feel
Bomb
like
the inhabitants.
They can't hear you.
Oh, they can hear me. I said, hold your fire, you fucking assholes!
Oh, this isn't
good.
Right.
Hit him?
I don't see bodies.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's not good.
Oh, yeah, sure. Now you can fucking hear me.
We are not close to each other, and I am not close to cover.
No, we aren't. Sorry, I'm shooting some lightning bit here. You dead?
Oh,
dead?
Yep.
At least try to die near the AI.
I'm sorry. if it makes you feel better, like, it wasn't my fault.
It does.
That looks good. You think
Honey just, like, murdered some explodey guy, like, right next to me.
Wow. Jesus. So, alright, that was your fault.
That
you knew
was
it was coming. But, so, I did the like... Defy physics slide into the cover, and it blew a bunch of the concrete off this block. Like,
yeah,
Marcus slammed into it and it burst.
Yep. I thought it was because of, like, the ash, but no, that's like a chunk of concrete.
It's what, like, what the bullets do.
Oh, yeah, sure, now you can fucking hear me.
Well, I think I got the pilot before it cracked the thing.
Nice.
Nice. Saved
nice.
Us one.
Nice!
Saved us one, big ugly dude. I never can remember what the fat ones are. Drudges, there we go. At least it took me 2 minutes instead of 2 hours like last time. 2 hours in a loading screen. I am suddenly incredibly low on ammo.
I was just thinking that. Need to find
bullshit.
A retro lancer.
Or a crate.
Unbelievable.
Something.
He's coming down. Let's see what this fucking asshole's got to say for himself.
I tried to catch Ash, man.
You got one chance. Don't piss me off.
Griffin don't want no outsiders in this town, especially Cog. You took a big risk coming here.
Look, all we want is fuel, and then we'll go. Is this Griffin willing to trade?
Well, lady, he might want to do business with you.
Come on, Gears.
Just take us to see him, little man. Now.
I'm not sure what this dude's plan was. Like, Marcus is built like a gorilla.
You can see the mess he made of the city. Folks around here haven't forgotten the hammer strikes.
Yeah.
Listen, fuckstick, we just saved you from the glowies. We're still fighting and dying out there.
Whoa! Sorry, lady. Just explaining how folks feel.
Can we throw him off the elevator?
Hey. The world's slowest elevator? I don't think he'd dive.
It's a loading screen.
Okay.
Griffin and Molson Corporation, remember?
Yeah. So you've got fuel.
Well, not since our last shipment went missing.
Oh, great.
So sounds like Witcher's work. Then,
I'm gonna need at least 200 orins.
For real.
We'll be out of here.
Okay. But let me sweet talk.
Look what the weasel dragged in. Try not to.
He's got a retro lancer.
Yeah, I got it.
Let's go see. Can we kill him for it?
Like, can we kill him?
All these people are assholes. Being here, Cog. That extra for random civilian number 7 just put on the performance of his life.
Cable cars.
Yeah, only crazy guys move around on the ground.
I'm right here.
Yeah, we noticed.
Nah, it's the goddamn car.
Yeah, can we come in?
Shit, why you bringing them up here? Target practice for the chief.
What is this voice you're doing?
They ain't ordinary Cog assholes. They just killed a heap of glowies for us. They really need to see the chief.
Okay. Suddenly he's on our side?
Only because it's gonna be fun watching him kick 7 shades of shit out you, you little weasel.
7 shades of shit.
Is that like similar to like 10 shitloads?
You know, I think I heard of Griffin. People used to say he's badass with the hate his coalition.
With the sword off.
Oh, they got guns. I need bullets.
Don't try anything stupid.
Look, there's his office.
All right.
Marcus, nice. Let me handle this.
Sure.
Mr. Griffin, sir, these car guys showed up and they did a great job on the glowies. Now they want some fuel.
What the fuck are you doing bringing the Cog here into my city?
They killed Riddick. The glowies, sir. They just want some
iced
boy,
tea.
Get out of here before
who wants
I lose
to be
my
Riddick.
Patience. So welcome to Griffin Tower, Cog. It was here before you destroyed Char and it's still standing now. And so am I. Got some nerve coming around here asking for favors, motherfuckers.
Sir, we understand. We just need fuel, and then we'll go.
Bitch, you don't understand shit. You seen those ash remains? Those were my workforce, my employees, my family. I don't like their rest being disturbed by outsiders, and especially no fucking Cog.
Oh, I think we understand, grieving.
Oh, and who the fuck are you?
Marcus Phoenix.
There's a name I think I recall. You know the first rule of business, Mr. Phoenix?
You don't talk about
reminds
business.
Reminds me.
It's what fuck you.
You need fuel, so do I. Ironic, seeing as how I built an empire on it. So you get my fuel back, and I let your punk ass keep some.
Well, what's stopping you from getting it?
Our refinery across the way is a little late with the fuel shipment. Shit, they didn't even send my cable car back. So I'm asking you to progress the order for me. Get my fuel and my cable car. Now, can you manage that, killer?
You wouldn't be setting us up now, would you?
God damn it, get your hands off me! Marcus! They jumped me and took the truck!
Fucking bastards!
This contract has a performance guarantee, Phoenix. Your associate is now mine.
Don't you lay a finger on him. Don't you fucking dare.
You speak my language, Marcus.
Don't waste it.
Let's go, Marcus.
Why you gotta be like that, Ice-T?
Why you gotta be like that?
Dizzy's gonna be okay, Marcus. Let's do this and get out of here.
Yeah. Let's. Yeah.
Hey, wait. Oh my god, wait. You
what?
Can trade weapons?
Yeah.
Nice of them.
That's
to leave all these
insane.
Supplies lying around.
Who does this person have?
Anya has a sawed off. and a lancer. Now a hammer burst. I thought you were going to stick with the hammer burst, huh?
Yeah. That one, there's a retro lancer.
Go nuts.
Sweet.
Anything else?
Help me with this.
Help me with this.
The real... Look at you, Mr. I of all this dialogue now that Dom's gone.
So sad.
Oh, God. This place must have taken the brunt of it.
And there's Griffin's other tower.
There.
Yeah.
Oh.
You certainly did a thorough job here.
I've never seen a city trash this bad. Damn, it must have been hard to push that button.
It was. I was there.
Anya, my bad. I ain't mean it like that.
It's okay.
Here we go again.
Oh no.
Good.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we got polyps. It's fine. Also wretches.
And a stock.
Great, good.
Stay sharp. These assholes could come out of anywhere.
That's the problem.
Seriously, it takes like 6 bullets to kill him.
With the retro? Yeah.
With the retro lancer, and it takes like a clip to kill him with the other one.
Yup. It's fucked up. Weapon balance is a little screwy in the campaign.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, that's not. That's just making this worse. Why did you do that? Hey, look at that! Just look, he's basically dead. I killed 2 people. I didn't even have half a mag gone, dude.
Oh, gross.
I was gonna say, is that alive or is it just like broken? I couldn't tell.
It won't move.
I gotcha.
Thank you.
Come on, this way.
Thank you. Scripted rubble.
No wonder you wanted us to do this shit. This is a hell of a walk.
Yeah, and right through Lambent territory.
Man, I hope Dizzy doesn't get any ideas and try to fight his way out, you know?
I'd say we go back and grab him if we didn't need the fuel so badly.
Well, that's no good. Oh, I got him. Polyps.
There you go, breaking concrete. You think we gotta split up here?
I don't know. I'm gonna go down. Well, that's not good.
Oh shit.
No stocks, I'm gonna come back up.
No, it's just pops. I got it. They like dropped on me.
I'm trying to punch this polyp.
Shit!
Jace speaking my language. Coming around on Jace.
I don't know.
He's such a non-character, it's amazing. I was about to make a reference that you wouldn't get, but I was gonna say he's like the dude they introduce in Mass Effect 3. They add a soldier character, and he's like the most nothing. He's like, they're like, oh, we're bringing him in, because he's then like the audience surrogate. And it's like, so anyone who's just starting at Mass Effect 3, you know, crazy people,
Wow.
Anya.
Yeah,
he's just the most like boring, uninspired nothing because like they've had maybe. There's a mulcher down here if you want it.
Ooh.
Well, hold on. That one breathes fire! Why does it do that? Why does that do that?
No, they've been doing that.
I've never seen that before. Sam, I need you to pick me up. This thing's gonna kill me. Yep, it's gonna execute me.
No.
Sam just stared at me and watched.
That's kinda fucked up.
That's really fucked up. It's really rude. I would have done that. Mm-hmm. I would have saved her.
Yeah.
But now I know how Sam truly feels about me.
So, I maybe don't save her from now on.
Hmm?
So just don't save her from now on.
I guess. I guess that's on you. But you know what? No, I'm gonna be the better man.
Hmm.
That was a weird, punt. Swoosh. Alright, I'm gonna join you once I pick off these wretches. You need to get those polyps?
Yep. Just expect them this time. Oh, there's some mulches. Oh.
Incoming storm! Shit, they've cut us off!
Yeah, half a magazine will take a polyp out, too. It's ridiculous.
Nope.
I'm pretty sure there's an achievement to going through here without breaking any, ash.
I was just thinking that.
And I'm not sure. No, because it's far too late. Also, we have so much of this game still to play. And I would like to get to Gears 4 before 2017. We failed in our goal spectacularly. But I'd like to at least finish this fucking game before the end of the calendar year.
Realistic goal. Oh shit.
Anyway, what I was going to say is I don't know if the achievement is proc by not walking through or not popping them, because I just killed two Lambent so far that have blown up ash nearby them. I've avoided walking into anybody, but collateral damage so far has been high. Is it done yet? Oh, of course not.
Nice.
I gotcha. I just need a little ammo.
Can always use more.
Out of ammo.
Oh hey. Cool. Ammo crate right here. Sawed off shotgun here, Retro Lancer. And I'll take the ammo crate then, just to top off. Ooh, that was not a lot of bullets. It was only 80 bullets. Oh, well, I fucked up.
Shit,
there it goes. Whatever. I'll never play this game again. It doesn't matter.
Nothing matters.
Nobody wins.
Roddy, run.
I'm surprised they didn't make us do that. And then kill us 4 times while we tried to do it. That way.
Look, I think we're following the old
subway. We've never turned around once since we've played this game.
Oh, right. Hey, did you know that we have a pistol?
Yep.
Because I certainly didn't.
This ammo. Damn it.
Well, we managed to reach the tower in one piece.
Oh,
there's the cable car at the top.
Hey,
something tells me everyone's dead. That's gotta be. Yep. That's still good.
Oh. Oh shit.
Yeah, dude, what are you doing? You're up
here. I don't know.
Shit.
I was just I was exploring.
Boom headshot. Jesus. Oh, I'm busy. Wretch, I'm busy. I have other shit I gotta do. Oh, fuck. I'm out of grenades and they are coming.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Just trying to pop some of these pods, but also then, a good 5 Lambents decided to rush us. Alright, the stock stop move. No, it's still in. Just my game froze. There, the stock stop move. Short controlled bursts.
We're nearly there. Come on, finish up.
Well, there's that. There's another stock. Because this game can't just have one enormous.
I'm down.
Woo.
Holy shit.
Well, you stood in front of me. Oh my god, now I'm gonna die.
That was
it.
Brutal. That was so many of them. I went from 0 to 80. Which I get, like, that's Gear's thing, but like...
that's Gear's 3's thing.
Look, I think we're following the old subway.
Oh, I need this so bad.
Yeah, it's not gonna let you have it. Spoilers.
Come on. That's garbage. Well, I need it so bad, though. The tower in one piece. That's a fucked up thing to do. You don't give us enough ammo, and then you literally take ammo away.
Alright, let's get those stops, like, fast.
Yeah, I'd like to crack those. Just keep the numbers down a bit. Fucking asshole.
There's two. There's the other flip.
Here comes some more.
That's a top other right.
Oh, they just generated more. Good. Good and great.
Good and great. All the good things.
Attacking. Fucking AI, get out of my way. I'm gonna die. Hi, Wretch. God damn it, I just got my health back.
Oop, there goes my cover. Holy shit.
Get off of my ass. I'm trying. Save me. We're overrun. This is ridiculous. Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's what they needed.
Yeah, it's not like they were outnumbered or anything.
Shit.
Fuck off. God, you're fucking irritating.
Can I get some help?
No.
This is the thing.
Pick me up! Or blow me up.
I got your long shot ammo.
Thanks. What the fuck, Gears?
This is ridiculous.
I have literally 89 bullets in my Retrolancer. And then it yanks...
100.
Yeah, it yanks his fucking ammo crate away and is like, nah, you don't need it. And it's like, how about 3 stocks worth of dudes? Come on.
Just the right amount.
This sucks.
Well, we managed to reach the tower in one piece.
Yep. And guess what? Not gonna make it much further.
No, this is it. Roll credits now, because Jesus. Please kill him. Yeah, there's a lot going on, lady. Fucking wretch on me always. That's my, the rest of my life is there's a wretch on me. I'm gonna die because I have no...
I'm down to 40 bullets, yeah.
I have no, like, second to recharge. Jesus Christ, another wretch!
Revive me!
Fuck off! Holy shit!
Oh shit!
Come on, finish him!
God, yet another wretch! Down again. Fucking Sam, pick me up. God fucking damn it! It's not like I'm running around all the time. I'm just swarmed.
I'm out of all ammo except for the long shot, and that is a fact.
Yeah, that's super effective here right now. God, fuck it. Another wretch! Another wretch! And Anya, please. Please, Anya. Find it in your shitty AI routines to pick me up. Fucking worse.
Even if we survive this, we're going into that tower with no bullets. Like, Oh shit.
Yeah,
shit.
Yep, there's literally nothing you can do about that. I'm down to 6 rounds in my... Oh, great. Fucking snake shit!
Got it.
46 rounds in my retro. If they had, like, a gun that was, like, worth a shit, that would be great.
I've got 4 bullets in my retro lancer, and that's all I've got. That's it.
I'm gonna swap out my...
Good to go.
Oh wow, there's 10 bullets, there's 12 bullets in this Nasher. Good. Very good.
I got 11. I had to rub it in, but...
It was doing so well, giving us supplies there, and then now it's like, nah, only hammer burst. No, not only hammer burst. Need a hand here.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Just hoping there'd be more than 10 bullets.
Nope. Why would there be? It's the story of this game.
Alright.
Place looks deserted.
You know, maybe they abandoned the place and just moved somewhere safer.
Oh, good. 50
Perfect.
Retro rounds.
Plenty of elevators and no power.
Hey.
It's gonna dissolve. It's gonna dissolve in emulsion. All right, I should be set for a little while. At least the next encounter.
At least the next ammo crate, hopefully.
That's an invisible wall.
Find a way to power
up. Oh, danger! Yeah, over here. Kick that door down. That door was not made of wood. Wretches, just from the walls.
Just blocking us in that little room.
Yeah, but then it always goes wrong again.
Yep.
Okay, let's go and try one of the lifts.
At least they're aware of what they're doing.
Well, that broke.
Well, here's hoping it's intact.
Wretches, just pouring out of it.
Anyone else hear that?
Lambic humans, good.
Ah, shit! Lambic humans!
It's not just mercy, then.
Well, that explains why the shipment never came back. They're crawling out of the vent.
Oh, sweet ammo.
Yes. Fucking hell.
Just gonna use my pistol.
Same.
More on the way! Watch the lift!
Make a weird noise in your comment.
Mm-hmm.
Probably pointed that out last time, but it's been about 6 months since we played, it feels like, so I barely remember what terrible jokes we made or observations. Jesus! I mean, we were kidding about, like, maybe not having enough ammo to get to the next, like, checkpoint, but, like...
Yep.
It's happening. That guy's resilient.
They're breaking through the doors.
Oh, boy. We should have, like, a grenade. Just popping a bunch of these at once. Set up by a door.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's get to that cable car and go get Dizzy.
So I guess we're taking the stairs.
This car's the counterweight. Let's move it.
Sure.
So, if they've turned Lambent here in the refinery, you know, it really does look like the emulsion's the cause.
But hold on, we've been exposed to emulsion too.
Not as much as they were. They refined the stuff here.
Huh. No wonder Griffin's...
Oop, that's no good. I bet that's one of them boomers.
Oh,
hi,
shit.
Buddy.
No, it's okay. The way to do this was...
To get up in its grill.
Business. Yeah.
It's gonna You're not wrong. Good, though. Can't... It's gonna yeah, honest. That's gonna be a problem.
Oop.
You're good to go.
I'll do it, don't worry, the AI won't, so. That's bad. Oh, hey.
Or not.
What the hell was that thing?
Has he seen one of those?
We saw them in Hanover, only not that close.
Yeah, let's not do that again. Ever!
Oh, sweet ammo. How you doing?
Okay, let's get to the cable car.
Oh, it's my favorite level in Halo.
I hope they haven't trashed it.
I'll take the Nasher, you can take the other thing. You'll probably need the retro bullets and stuff.
Yeah.
What we got over here? Hammer burst? Hammer burst. Three.
Another cable car.
Is there gonna be... No, this is the cable car we got sent to find.
Cargo's intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here.
So we're just supposed to return this, right?
Yep.